When you think about strength training, you immediately associate it with the young and fit. But did you know it's one of the most important things you should do for your longevity? No matter your age and fitness level, in fact, resistance training should be a cornerstone of your exercise routine. Not convinced yet? Then keep on watching this video where we uncover how strength training helps longevity. I am Alessandro Carpentiero.
And I am Linda Groenfors. We at Beyond Sapiens help you maximize your health and longevity.
Recent research has shed light on the powerful connection between resistance training, like weightlifting, and longevity. A comprehensive meta-analysis conducted by Japanese researchers, which we'll link in the description, revealed that muscle strengthening activities were associated with a 15% lower risk of mortality from any cause during the study period. But that's not all. Strength training was also linked to a reduced risk of cardiovascular disease, cancer, and diabetes. We have known for quite some time that strength is an excellent predictor of future health. Studies have in fact consistently shown that individuals with greater strength have a significantly lower risk of mortality compared to those with weaker muscles. Grip strength, for example, has been identified as a key predictor of longevity, and if you are curious to test yours to see where you fall on the curve, you can find grip strength testers on Amazon for around 20 bucks. However, what's truly fascinating is that the meta-analysis I mentioned earlier demonstrated the benefits of strength training itself, regardless of the specific outcomes of your training. So even if you're not necessarily hitting your strength or body composition goals, you're still reaping significant health benefits from your efforts. Now, before we continue, if you're finding this information helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel to get access to daily longevity-related videos. Getting back to strength training, you would have to agree that it's not just for the young and fit. Actually, quite the contrary. It's incredibly effective for older adults too. According to Roger Fielding, PhD, an expert in exercise and aging from Tufts University, appropriate exercise, including strength training, can slow, attenuate, or even reverse deficits in muscle function and bone health associated with aging. But the benefits of strength training go beyond that, as it positively impacts real-life function and mobility. For best longevity training, in fact, the focus should be on cultivating a body capable of functioning at its best for as long as possible. If you think about it, elders struggle to carry out basic tasks, and one of the biggest contributors to these impediments is a lack of strength. So when you combine strength training with aerobic exercises like zone 2 and VO2 max training, we actually have a video all about it which we'll link in the description, you can significantly lower your risk of early mortality and embrace a healthier, more vibrant present. But strength training is not just about muscles, it can actually impact your bone health.
The impact of strength training on bone health is profoundly connected to longevity. When it comes to improving your bone density and strength, strength training is a powerful ally. Through resistance exercises, you empower your bones to become more resilient and robust, stimulating your skeletal framework and significantly reducing the risk of fractures and injuries as you age. At a biological level, the influence of strength training on bone health and longevity is nothing short of fascinating. When you engage in resistance exercises, your bones undergo a remarkable process known as mechanotransduction. This intricate mechanism allows your bones to respond to the mechanical stresses that they experience during strength training. Here's how it works. As your muscles contract during resistance exercises, they generate force that pulls on the tendons, which in turn tug on the bones. These mechanical forces create small, controlled microdamage within the bone tissue. However, this is a positive phenomenon because it triggers a response from specialized bone cells, which sense the mechanical strain and initiate the bone formation process. As a result, a cycle of bone remodeling takes place, which involves the removal of all damaged bone tissues and adding new bone tissue. This continuous cycle of bone remodeling allows your bones to adapt and become stronger in response to the stress imposed by strength training. The increased bone density and strength resulting from this process play a crucial role in mitigating the risk of fractures and osteoporosis. By regularly subjecting your bones to the demands of strength training, you encourage the continuous renewal and reinforcement of bone tissue, making your skeletal structure more resilient and better equipped to handle the challenges that come with aging. For example, the involuntary loss of muscle mass, strength, and function known as sarcopenia.
As we age, our muscle mass naturally declines with a rate of approximately 3 to 8% per decade after we hit 30 years old. This decline accelerates even more after the age of 60. So sarcopenia is a fundamental cause of and contributor to disability in older people, as it increases the risks of falls and vulnerability to injury. However, the good news is that strength training can help counteract this process. Strength training, in fact, plays a vital role in promoting muscle growth and maintenance, preserving strength and enhancing independence. By lifting weights and performing challenging exercises, you can stimulate muscle growth and improve neuromuscular coordination, making your nervous system more efficient at recruiting muscle fibers. As a result, strength training not only increases your physical strength, but also enhances balance, coordination, stability, and agility in your daily life. This is not just so that you can walk, dress, bathe by yourself as you get older. More importantly, maintaining strength and coordination can allow you to keep on traveling the world as you age and be able to keep pace with your current or future nephews. For example, I want to give a huge shout out to one of our viewers, Vincent. We had a call with him last week, and at 72 years old, he's at his prime, going to the gym, taking long walks, traveling, and making plans for future businesses. That is what optimizing for longevity is all about. And Vincent's story is a great reminder that it's never too late nor too early to start working on your longevity. It's clear then that the goal of strength training goes beyond visible muscle gains. It builds a body capable of performing at its best throughout the years. If you need any help with that, just reach out to learn more about our longevity coaching program or talk to your doctor. What matters, as always, is to listen to your body, progress slowly, and take breaks when needed. In fact, rest and recovery are integral parts of any exercise regimen. And that's actually where the growth happens. For example, when you make strength training part of your routine, you are reaping benefits on a metabolic level also when you're resting.
Strength training possesses an extraordinary capacity to elevate your metabolism by fostering the development of lean muscle tissue. When you engage in strength training, your muscles experience microfractures, initiating a repair process that requires energy. This energy expenditure leads to the burning of more calories, thus fueling the recovery and muscle building process. The aftermath of this calorie burn is known as excess post-exercise oxygen consumption, which refers to the elevated oxygen consumption that continues even after your workout ends, as your body is actively restoring and replenishing energy reserves. The increase in your resting metabolic rate is also essential in managing body weight, as building lean muscle mass leads to the reduction of body fat percentage. Lean muscle tissue is more metabolically active than fat tissue, which means your body burns more calories even when you're not exercising, enhancing your resting metabolic rate. Beyond its direct impact on weight management, strength training significantly reduces the risk of obesity-related health conditions like heart disease, diabetes, and hypertension. Another critical benefit of strength training is its impact on insulin sensitivity. Insulin sensitivity refers to how well your cells respond to insulin signals, allowing them to take up glucose from your bloodstream. Insulin is the hormone responsible for regulating blood sugar levels and plays a crucial role in your body's energy management. When you become insulin resistant, your body struggles to use insulin effectively, leading to elevated blood sugar levels and an increased risk of developing chronic conditions like type 2 diabetes. However, through strength training, insulin sensitivity is significantly improved. Your cells become more receptive to insulin signals, enabling your body to regulate blood sugar levels more effectively and reducing the risk of diabetes. This enhancement in metabolic health further promotes longevity and your overall well-being.
We hope this video gave you all the reasons you needed to make strength training part of your routine. While if you do it already, maybe you could share this video with a friend that might need it. I would love to give you specific instructions to follow, but we're all so highly unique, and a one-size-fits-all approach to training as well as nutrition and supplementation does not really work. That's why with our longevity coaching program, we take out the guesswork by leveraging science and research and applying it to your unique biology. We adopt a fully customized, data-driven, and science-based approach to guide you on your journey to optimal health and longevity. For example, we use state-of-the-art precision medicine testing to assess your gut microbiome, key biomarkers, and DNA sequencing to discover predispositions related to diet, metabolism, organ function, and overall health. And then we take all that we have assessed together with our multidisciplinary team of professionals to develop a holistic longevity plan to make you thrive. If you are curious to learn more about this, we're actually accepting pre-registrations to the program. You can learn more about it and save your spot by checking the link in the description or by visiting our website, beyondsapiens.co. While if you would like to connect with us, always feel free to book a free consultation call with Linda and me from the link in the description. We're looking forward to helping you evolve your human potential.
And if you want to gain innovative ideas and solutions to optimize your health and longevity, please subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss our weekly science-based videos. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next week.